With Ragic's link and load functionality in the sales order sheet, you can automatically load customer and product information from other sheets. This saves you from wasting your time manually entering the data or searching for it to copy and paste. Have you had a hard time copying and pasting data from multiple sheets? Do you spend a lot of time searching for the data that needs to be entered? Do you have a problem with duplicate entries or managing information because the data isn't standardized? With Ragic, data entry can be faster and flawless with our link and load functionality. To start, I will show you how it works with a sheet I have already designed, and then we will go through the setup in the second half of the video. As an example, we will look at a sales order sheet. Typically, a sales order sheet will require customer and product information. To create a new order, you will start with the customer information. It will be a hassle to manually type the customer's name, phone number, and address, especially if you don't have all the information handy and you need to search for it. With manual entry, you also risk making mistakes, like misspelling the customer's name or email address. This can make it difficult to contact customers and track their order history. However, if you set up the link and load relationship between the customer sheet and the sales order sheet, it will allow you to choose the desired customer and all the information automatically fills in. Similarly, by clicking in the product ID field, you can choose the desired product and the name and its price will be automatically loaded into the sales order sheet. You don't need to find the information from another sheet and enter it manually. This can greatly reduce data entry work and the potential for errors. Now we know how to use link and load. Let's see how to set it up. First, we need to prepare two source sheets, one for customer information and another for product information. Your sales order will retrieve information from these two sheets. Let's create a new sales order sheet. Add the fields which should be included in this sheet, such as sales order ID, sales order date, etc. I want to link the remaining data to the other sheets that we've prepared. From the top, center of the page, choose Form Tools and select Link and Load. In the Link Manager, you will see two sheets. The one on the left is the sheet you're currently designing, and the one on the right is the sheet you're going to link and load data from. Choose the customer sheet as the source sheet. Then drag and drop the customer ID to the sales order sheet as the linked field, which allows the system to identify and map each record correctly from the source sheet to the target sheet. Note that the linked field should be a unique field, meaning that its field values cannot be duplicated in any other record. Otherwise, the system won't be able to identify your data correctly. Then we need to drag and drop the loaded fields in the sales order sheet, such as customer's name, phone, email, and address. Depending on your requirements, you can drag and drop whichever fields you need. Instead of dragging and dropping the fields, we can also enter the fields into the sales order sheet and then set up the link and load relationships. For instance, a sales order sheet needs fields to enter the products we are selling. Exit the Link Manager window and add product fields on the sales order sheet, such as product ID, product name, category, and unit price. After that, click on Form Tools and select Link and Load. Select the product sheet as the source sheet. By clicking on the desired fields, we can create the relationships between both sheets. Start with the product ID field as the linked field, and the product name, category, and unit price fields as loaded fields. If you make a mistake, you can remove the relationship by clicking on the field and then clicking on the red icon that appears next to it. Now we have completed setting up link and load for our sales order sheet. Click Exit Link Manager in the upper right corner. Save your design and exit. Let's test it now. By clicking in the customer ID field, a window opens with a list of customers from the linked customer sheet. We choose the desired customer, and the corresponding fields will load automatically. Same as the product information. Click in the product ID field, and a window will open with a list of products from the linked product sheet, We choose the desired product, and the other related data will automatically load. To get more information, subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications for the latest videos. If you have any questions, leave your comments below.